All right, guys, so I'm going to talk with you very quickly about something that the Lord has placed in my heart. So I see a man or a woman, you are divorced. You may have never been married, but you have a child with somebody and you're having a lot, you're going through a lot of difficulties with the other parent for different reasons, okay? And they're keeping the children from you, or they're doing some things and they've done some things, and now you've had to take some measures, and you being a Christian is coming into play. Well, if you're a Christian woman, you wouldn't do this or that. If you were a Christian man, you wouldn't do this or that. You know, you're supposed to be a Christian. You're supposed to allow me and let me do this or that. Well, I hear God saying, when it comes to the welfare of your children, when it comes to their safety, God says, I've entrusted them in your hand. So when you have a parent that has done something or is currently doing something that is putting your child in danger, that has nothing to do with your Christian, with you being a Christian, should you have to take matters, if you have to go to the courts, if you have to put in some child protective services action, God is saying that's what you're supposed to do as a parent. When a child comes into this world, no matter how old they are, if they are still in your care and that other parent is doing something that has endangered the child, you have the obligation to report this thing. You have the obligation to take preventive measures. It has nothing to do with you being saved or any less saved, because you are using the law and things of that nature to protect the children and to protect yourself. So I feel the need to say this to somebody that maybe their family, they know that you're saved. And so because you are, it's like, this is the finale. This is the last straw. This is some things that you had to do, some hard lines that you had to draw as a result of things that they have been doing. And now they're pulling the Christian card on you. The Lord is saying, move forward with the thing that you have been doing, the things that has been revealed to you. You know, as long as you know that you're not sitting here deliberately trying to keep a child away from their parents or trying to make things complex for the other parent, if there is something that has occurred that requires legal actions, it's something that has occurred in which the child has been hurt or endangered while in the care of that parent, and it was not an accident, or it was not something that they are, you know, taking responsibilities for, then the Lord is saying you are making the right decision and you are making the right choices by putting these measures into place, because you are responsible for the child. Whether the parent choose to do it or not, even if the other parent chooses not to do the right thing, you are still obligated to do that. There are laws in the land and laws in place that gives you options and avenues. And as long as you're not doing things from contempt and malice in your heart, but truly because you had no choice and because this is the way you can protect your household, I hear the Lord saying, you're making the right choice. Do not be deterred by people and their opinion. Continue to pray and seek the Lord. This is all I have.